Juan Manuel Marquez has millions of fans, and each one shows their appreciation in different ways. Here's Sandy. He's from Canada. He got a tattoo of Juan Manuel Marquez on his own body. In October, he went from Canada to Mexico to visit Marquez in training camp. Here's the picture. But let me tell you, Marquez is not the only fighter to have someone to make a tattoo of him. Here's a Manny Pacquiao fan from San Diego who got Manny tattooed on his body. Which tattoo do you guys think is better? And which fighter or reporter would you guys tattoo on your body? ESPNNewsReporting.com, I'm Melly Stackback reporting.